As proved by the failure of our previous strategy, the Arsenal Birds have bolstered the enemy's anti-air network. This will be difficult to overcome. However, we still need to get swiftly to the space elevator no matter what it takes. Someone there is counting on us. The hero of the Circumpacific War and the man who spearheaded the construction of the space elevator. Osea's former president, Mr. Harling. Mr. Harling was inspecting the elevator when the war broke out. He's been classified as missing since the elevator was taken over by the Erusian forces. However, according to the latest intel, a military officer accompanying Mr. Harling hid him inside the facility. Both are waiting for a chance to escape. Enemy anti-air radar network has been set up around the space elevator. It's likely a large squadron would be detected. We will send a single aircraft through the network and send in a rescue team soon after. A number of anti-air radars have been set up around the space elevator. However, our reconnaissance suggests their network is weakest along the southeastern coast of Selatakura. So we can elude the enemy's observation. There are a lot of rain clouds this time of year. Flying through the clouds will enable us to stay hidden from their radar. If you happen to be detected by their radar, we will be forced to abort the mission. The lone pilot will head up this strategy as you, Trigger. After you bust through, secure the rescue craft's landing zone by taking out the anti-air weapons. Gollum and others will arrive shortly for support. Provide escort for Mr. Harling's craft after rendezvous. Good luck out there, everyone.
Operations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Formation in the clouds. Job, but stay focused. got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you.
Situation normal. No change. RTV, going home.
You're making good progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. I'm one of them. Rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there. Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
Situation report. Something's happening. Nothing to report here. Everything's quiet. Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
Bandits, tell me the situation.
Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Missile.
Eliminate all
your unit down. We'll look at the soldier who had this radio. I'll get Mr. Harley out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out. Mage 2, missile away. That's about half. Mop up the rest.
We found an Erujian transport craft. Its engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harley.
It'll do. All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can call it.
Splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off.
All right. Mother Goose 1 taking off.
Let's wait till we're home. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
The big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Gargoyle,
change radio frequency. Mother Goose 1 here. We're about to leave the air space. Keep your fingers crossed.
Gargoyle, it's time.
Trigger, Gargoyle Squadron, Babel, Babel, Babel!
Gargoyle 3 to Babel.
Babel, roger.
One is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
Why are they still in the air?
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board. Mother Goose One, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond.
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose One.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take them down now, Mage Squadron. Mother Goose One, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose One, Mr. Harling, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
Make two, make two.
Oh my God, Mother Goose One has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Oceans. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye in the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.